You can start on time, but a little bit early. Because your perception was that this is Greece, everything runs late. So who knows what time the conference will start. And most importantly, whether the last session will take place tomorrow. My name is Gregory Papanikos. I'd like to welcome you to Athens, Greece. It's not sunny. Hopefully it will turn sunny for you. For us that we are living here, we have sunny weather all summer long. But tomorrow the weather forecast is much better. So this is actually our 14th annual International Conference of Health Economics and Management. I'll say a few words about our association, and then we can start right away the first session, since from what I've been informed, all presenters are here. Surprise, surprise, we have all the four presenters here. So Olga actually will do the opening remarks. We have some changes in the, I'll do the opening remarks and Olga will do the chair, because unfortunately Zoe Kucholi cannot come. But we have here Paul Kotoyanis, the head of our research unit on health economics. Now, our association was founded, was conceived and founded long time ago in late 1990s in Canada, actually, not in Greece. And our purpose, or our mission, if you want, was to make Athens a place where people, academics and researchers from different countries can come and meet and exchange ideas about current and future developments of their discipline. Actually, the idea is very old, goes back 2,500 years in ancient Athens. Pericles wanted to do the same thing, and an ancient, well-known politician and statesman, the one that, because of his girlfriend, constructed the Parthenon, that you will see tomorrow afternoon. Actually, was the reason was a girlfriend and nothing else. So you can see what girlfriends or boyfriends can do for a city and country. So he had that same idea, and we stole actually the idea from him, to make Athens a place where people from different countries can come and learn and see, as he was quoted by Thucydides. So that's we took that idea and we say, okay, we can do it. And the way that we are doing, taking into consideration the real Athenian situation, it's called pest and SWOT analysis, is to organize a very small event. Small events for us is 25 papers, but people coming from different countries. Now, those that are economists, they know that if you organize a small event, economies of scale are not achieved. So what we have done, we have made parallel small events. So we achieve some economies of scale, and that's how we survive, actually, like financially, otherwise we would not do it. Now, to make the long story short, we started this, organizing these small events in 95, and 20 years after, we have organized more than 300 conferences. All of our conferences are annual events permanent. And we have entertained, academically and socially, more than 20,000 people coming from Macedonia. So you can see, judging from quantity, we are successful. Now the quality is actually going to decide. Now, over the years, we have, what we have done, actually, as we grow, as one conference like this one gets more than 50 papers, we chop it. We split it. And out of this conference, actually, this year we organized maybe 8 health-related conferences with more than 300 people coming. You can see in the program, we have a conference on nursing, we have a conference on public health, we have a conference on health inequality, and all of these events were the reason, because this was the mother, if you want. It started everything from this conference, because it's the oldest health conference that we organized. Now, apart from that, and because of this conference, we have initiated last year the National Journal of Health. And we do need your help as a viewer, as a paper contributor. And if you have a good paper, we want you to send it, because that's how we can make it one of the good journals in health. Now, Apart from that, though, we have three more publications. One publication is an abstract book. In some cases, the abstract book counts. We have an Attinger paper series. The Attinger paper series is last year was not reviewed, but this year we review the papers before we upload the Attinger paper series. So it's not garbage in, garbage out. So it's not whatever you're saying. It's going to be uploaded. And we have, still we have the books, not proceedings as such, but if you want, you can help us with editing. And if you have, of course, the credentials, you can help us in editing a book. And as I mentioned, we have a number of journals, not only the Athens Journal of Health, we have another Journal of Business and Economics that relates to if you present a paper on health economics, for example, can either go to the Athens Journal of Health or to the Athens Journal of Business and Economics. Now, we do know that most of the people that have come to our conference, they come because of Athens, not because of me and not because of our so great conference that we organize, even though we try to improve every year. That's why we have a social program. And the social program is the one written in what we call an activities page. Please make sure that you are there on time, because this is very, very important. For the Greek night tonight, Olga, she will be downstairs at 8:30, half an hour before. Of course, you can walk yourself. It's very waiting distance. But you can go all together if you are waiting at 8:30, just half an hour before the event at the reception. I don't have much else to say. I think we should start. I know if you all want to say something, you can say during the conference. Olga can take off. Is there any question? No. Thank you very much. That was all Greek to you. Just you understand. But I'm going to be in and out. So if you really want something to discuss about the current situation in Greece, most probably by the afternoon, we're not going to have money in the ATM, according to the international media. Tomorrow we'll have a civil war, and so on and so forth. You never know if you believe in the international media. So, Olga, you can take over. We have the all four speakers from what I was told, so we can start on time. And something else that I want to say about the chair that I forgot, that is very important. We have asked some people to chair a session. Now, we follow the American way, not the European way of chairing sessions. That means that the chairs do not talk. They give only their timekeepers. They don't comment on the papers presented. And most importantly, for reasons that I can explain to you when I'm drunk, please do not ask questions after each paper at the end. And if there are no questions, the chair should not substitute for by asking questions. If the people go outside, and you will see the discussion take place outside. One of the reasons is that a lot of people, they don't feel very comfortable, especially if English is not their first language, to be asked questions during a session. I know the feeling, and it's better outside, and especially not by the chair, because it's an old philosophical question. Who is going to chair the chairs? If they start talking and fighting, if we solve that problem, then we can. And in any case, if you have this internal tendency not to keep your mouth shut as you chair, please ask us to change it. That's the only solution to the problem. So please follow the rules. Olga will give it to you. We have an information for chairs, because at the end, in the program, only those that they present they will be. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Η Γιάννη εξωστέλη είναι σημαντικό.